gonna get you. Gonna knock you right on the head.
You better get yourself together. Pretty soon you're gonna be dead.
Dancer in ABT, which stands for American Ballet Theater. Thanks for stopping by.
which means that we all have this innate thing inside of us that makes us want to be a leader. But he talks about us using this drum major instinct to be a leader for things like justice, love, truth, peace, and righteousness.
Doing this. do you remember about volcanoes?
I remember that the vent, that the main vent leads up for the lava to like explode.
Tell me about volcanoes.
Magma comes from underground, which is from the Earth's core, which is a really hot place with really hot liquid, which is all where all the lava comes. Until then, the lava just enters into a volcano vent. Until then, when the volcano starts becoming active, it starts to erupt.
Volcanic bombs, ash cloud, crater, secondary vent, secondary cone, main vent, magma chamber, lava flow, ash.
Thank you. coming to you live from the Briarwood Sports Network. Mr. DeVille made a pretty tough game out there today.
Yeah, it was pretty tough, you know. Seen a lot of reincarnation of Pistol Pete. Seen the reincarnation of Wilt Chamberlain. Seen the reincarnation of Danny Ainge. You know, there's a lot of competition on that team, you know.
It's a lot of Hall of Fame talent that you just mentioned. What can you say was the turning point in the game?
Turning point? I think that there was a little financial exchange in between the second and third quarter. You know, all of a sudden, flagrant calls started being called. You know, I'm being called Ron Artest. You know, Marvin the Martian. One of the players on the other team, you know, remained nameless, Michelle Anderson. You know, happened to have the ball and traveled across the Atlantic Ocean, and it wasn't called. And when I advocated for my team, I was tossed out their game. So I think the ejection was the major turning point. But me and my boys will be back next year.
This is Mr. Clay reporting to you live from Briarwood Sports Network. Until next time.